President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. visits the wake of Jollibee Ranara, the Filipino worker who was brutally murdered in Kuwait. The president talked with the Ranara family in private. Speaking to reporters, Marcos Jr. said his administration will meet with the Kuwaiti government to improve the protection of Filipino workers there.
We are also scheduling bilateral meetings with Kuwait to look at the agreement that we have, to see if there are any weaknesses in the agreement that allowed this to happen, and to make sure that those weaknesses are remedied so that the agreement is stronger and will be more supportive of our workers, and furthermore that we hope this will never happen again.
Senate Committee on Migrant Workers Chairman Rafi Tulfo has filed a resolution Monday seeking to review the bilateral agreement and standard employment contract of OFWs in Kuwait. He also wants the Kuwaiti government to issue a public apology over Ranara's death.
Public apology, why? Kasi paulit-ulit na lang eh. It's my recommendation as the committee chairman of migrant workers, my recommendation is public apology. Why? Because I have so many years of experience kung paano naghihirap, pinapahirapan, kinakawawa, winawalang hiyang ating mga OFW.
Kuwait's Minister of Foreign Affairs, Sheikh Salem Abdullah Al-Haber Al-Saba, expressed his deepest condolences to the Ranara family and the Philippine government. In a meeting with the Philippine officials in Kuwait, Sheikh Salem condemned the murder and said that the perpetrator, who has been arrested, will be punished for the crime. He added that the actions of the perpetrator do not in any way reflect the character and values of Kuwaiti society, the Kuwaiti people, and the Kuwaiti government. The Philippine Embassy is still waiting for the official forensic report from the Kuwaiti authorities. The Overseas Workers Welfare Administration has already fetched the other two co-workers of Ranara. According to OWA Administrator Arnel Ignacio, they have yet to receive update from the employer of Ranara.
Ito kami natin. Pinakuha ko na. And lalo na sa photo over na. Kasi that was our order para kasi siyempre magkakaroon naman, matatakot naman yun. Maiiwan sila doon. Yung una nga, natakot daw na sinusundo namin. Wala alam na kanila yun.
Philippine Senate Labor, Employment, and Human Resources Development Committee Chairperson Jinggoy Estrada wanted authorities to also investigate and suspend Ranara's recruitment agency.
Jollibee contacted her family, no, and reported it to her family. And one of her family members reported it to the agency, the recruitment agency. But the recruitment agency here in Manila did not take any action. Even the recruitment agency has to be investigated.
Robert Mano, ABS-CBN News.